Search and Performance Max are the ads power pairing to help you multiply conversions across all of Google. Performance Max expands on your AI-powered search campaigns so you can drive incremental conversions across Google's full range of advertising channels, including search and also YouTube, Display, Gmail, Discover, and Maps. In this video, we'll dive into two key features of Performance Max: automatically created assets and final URL expansion. These tools work hand in hand to deliver stronger performance from search inventory in Performance Max by helping you create more relevant ads for customers and send them to better landing pages on your website. More relevant ads lead to better results for your business and a better experience for your customers. Automatically created assets allow your Performance Max campaign to use content from your landing pages to help you automatically generate new and additional text assets for your search ads. Content from your other provided assets helps inform what new text assets would be helpful to automatically create and what would be redundant. This means automatically created assets will help you generate assets to better match your customers' unique context and intent while staying true to your business and offerings. And with final URL expansion turned on, the feature can pull content from more than one landing page on your website. For example, let's say you own a pet store and someone is searching for fresh dog food. Performance Max campaigns can analyze your website to find the most relevant landing page amongst all of your dog food offerings. From there, it will generate additional relevant headlines and descriptions using that page so customers get a better ad experience that is consistent with the offering on that landing page. In your Asset Groups tab, you can view details to find your assets. You'll be able to see which ones were automatically generated from your landing pages by checking the source column. You're in control here, so remove any automatically created assets you don't want to run. We recommend that you keep both automatically created assets and final URL expansion turned on during campaign creation. Here's why. Automatically created assets help you produce additional text assets for search ads that are more relevant to a user's search. This also helps you keep your text assets fresh over time. Meanwhile, final URL expansion builds on top of this by helping you find additional converting search queries and customizing the URL you send customers to that better matches their search query. Keep in mind that final URL can only be enabled when automatically created assets are also turned on. Final URL expansion finds high potential search queries based on customer intent and relevance to your website's landing pages. It uses Google AI to analyze your landing pages and creative assets. Then it directs customers to the most relevant landing pages by customizing the final URL of your ad. If you're a retailer or advertiser with a Google Merchant Center product feed, Performance Max also uses your feed to help identify relevant search queries if you enable final URL expansion. Advertisers who use final URL expansion with Performance Max campaigns see an average increase of over 9% in conversion/conversion value at a similar cost per action, CPA/return on ad spend, ROAS. Let's revisit our pet store example. Your Performance Max campaign will drive traffic to the URL you provided in your asset group. If you enable final URL expansion, you can also direct traffic to landing pages that are more relevant and suitable for your customer's query, instead of only using the URL you initially provided. For instance, if someone searches for dry dog food, you can direct them to a dry dog food page. But if they're looking for a more specific type of dry food, like one that's fish-based, and you don't have another asset group dedicated to this category, you can direct them to a more specific and relevant page for this product. In the final URL settings, you'll have ways to control and guide which search queries your campaign matches to. For example, exclude specific parts of your website that you don't want to send customers to, such as your blog or FAQ pages, if they aren't meant to drive conversions. If there's a specific category of web pages on your website you would like to target, you can use URL contains rules to target traffic based on those categories. This rule targets all web pages that have a URL containing specific text. For instance, you can target your campaign specifically to all web pages that have dog food in the URL. When final URL expansion is on, these rules help inform and guide Google AI to understand these categories are important, but does not restrict its matching to them. With final URL expansion off, URL contains rules restrict matching to pages within those categories. Page feeds is an additional feature that helps you further refine your results from search inventory in your Performance Max campaign. When final URL expansion is on, page feeds help inform and guide Google AI to understand that these URLs are important, but does not restrict its matching to them. With final URL expansion off, page feeds make it easier to add more specific URLs to your Performance Max campaign at scale and to restrict matching to just these URLs. If you need additional controls, you can use account-level negative keywords to specify the search queries that you don't want to show ads on. You can also use campaign-level brand exclusions so your Performance Max campaigns won't serve on queries for the brands you select on search and shopping inventory. Applying these exclusions will help block traffic from most brand misspellings and brand searches in a foreign language. You'll be able to exclude your own brand terms and choose from a list of other brands to exclude. Now that you've learned how to use Performance Max with automatically created assets and final URL expansion, you can create more relevant search ads to better connect with customers and maximize your search query coverage. For more helpful tips, check out our full best practices guide.